The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Women's Wrestling Universal Championship!
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
She has guaranteed victory tonight. A very confident challenger, no doubt about it.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better. She's been a great champion thus far, but she is facing tough competition tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Shanghai, China, the Dragon, Kelly Cho. And her opponent from Gomez Palacio, Durango, Mexico, she is the Women's Wrestling Universal Champion, Latina Sensation, Dawn Martinez.
That championship right there is what it's all about, gentlemen.
Championship action underway. The champ looks as hungry and prepared here as ever.
Yeah, they have absolutely no desire to even entertain the possibility of walking out of here tonight without their title.
What next? Setting up.
Boom! Basement drop kick.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
A rope step!
To the outside, tope con Hilo. That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
She's just getting worked over right now.
She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
Made her pay for her mistake.
It's time for her to take advantage of that misstep and take command.
Snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hole.
A Black Widow.
Locked in tight. She's in a trap.
Almost a miraculous escape. A side slam.
Round and round into the satellite DDT.
The better part of that.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
No, oh, someone call a dentist. Oh.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Holy meet the barricade.
Oh, now what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up with the barricade.
Blow.
What a forearm.
Oh, from behind.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
From behind. German suplex. Count out imminent. She needs to get back in. She's fighting back.
Quick return to the ring.
Cutting off the count in the nick of time.
She still has enough energy for a simple kick out.
She wants to put an end to things here.
Slingshot, spinning cross body.
Great rotation. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Challenger not looking good right now.
At this stage of the match, they are really starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
If this lands, it's over.
And it's splash!
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Here is your winner and new Women's Wrestling Universal Champion, the Dragon, Kelly Cho.
A victory worthy of a new champion.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.